Good morning, everyone. Today, I, Pushkar Agarwal of Bal Bharati Public School, GVLH Mark, is here to show you an activity based on Astronomy Club. The name of my activity is Paper Cup Planetarium. So let's start. You require some things to do this activity, such as a paper cup, a pair of scissors, some push paper pens, a fishstick, and this pre-printed constellation stars. Now, the step number 1. You have to choose any constellation from this pre-printed sheet. Step number 2. You have to cut out this image and that should easily fit your paper cup base. Step number 3. Now, with the help of the glue, apply glue to the base of the paper cup and press the constellation to it so that the artwork is showing. Step number 4. Carefully using the push pins, poke the holes into the constellation. Now, the cup is done. As can be seen from the template provided, the constellations are printed backwards. But look from the inside of the cup, they should look as they should. On a sunny day, the open end of the cup can be pointed towards the sun to project the constellation down in the shadow of the cup itself. Or you can use a LED flashlight of your phone in a dark room and you can project the constellation on your wall. And note, always use a single LED light because it avoids multiple images.
Now, here's the kind of thing. When I'm going to show you the fun results of this activity. So, firstly, let me turn off the light. As I told you that we have to turn on the phone torch and put it at the mouth of the cup. As you can see, that we are able to see the Orion made up of 7 stars. Thank you.